little stink bombs. Dude, shoot the stink bombs. What?
Pull up in motor cage. I got a show today. It's
all I'm trying to. What's up, everybody?
Incoming backup request.
All right. What are we doing? All right. I just marked the White House and I'm at the White House.
Come over here.
Where? What do you want me to go over there for? Hello, Agent. I don't know for you.
This should fill up my inventory.
Oh, no. So I'm using it. Almost sold the gun I'm using now.
I hope it serves you well.
All right.
Your business is appreciated.
Character.
All right.
Greetings.
Hey, what's going on, Drew? How you doing?
I'm happy to have made a deal.
Project. Let's craft it. Project down here somewhere? Yo, why do I keep getting lost in... the White House. Oh yeah, work. How's work? Did not miss my work. I'd be so happy when I be off. Oh, like a little relief. Right. Oh. Especially when it be on those rainy days or those like those when the weather's bad and you gotta go to work. Oh my god. Those be the worst days.
Seeing you around gives me hope.
Keep giving them hell, Agent.
Oh, project's right here. I don't think there's anything here for me. Activities. I get this. It was closer. I'm gonna go through there first. Go to that safe house. And then I'm gonna just take the back roads down there. Everybody that just joined the stream, what's going on? How y'all doing? How's this Friday treating y'all? Why is this thing still got a question mark? Oh, because I got four of them. You'll get this one first before I go back there. I'm on the wrong door. You done getting busy, see? The Pro TV, what's going on? How you doing? They're in the corner. They're right here. Oh, got some pants. Could've swore I looted it.
Hostile control point detected.
Just like we talking about trying to go around these control points. Oh! So I'll get him and just hit there like I thought I got that one last time, or is there another one somewhere there? Keep moving. Yeah. I feel like there's a whole bunch of people over here. Bunch of hyenas. The hyena. I go take over this strong point over here. I'm gonna wait right here. Shoot one up first. Shoot one up first before they even come. Before they even see me.
Reinforcements en route.
Oh! Oh! Where did she come from? Oh, what's that? Yo. They going. Y'all even. I couldn't even get to the thing. They was going ham. Oh, that was crazy. That's crazy. Maybe I should have just waited for that. Come back here.
Over here. You hear me?
What can I do for you?
Don't mind you.
That filled my inventory. Thank you.
Yo, when you about to get like some new.
I'm happy to have made a deal.
About to get some new. Lock this one. I need this one. I'll unlock this one. It takes one just to finish this one up. More. I'll take the crafting materials.
Character.
Let's see. All right. Want him in there. Did I go back there?
Agent in.
I'm gonna go back. I'm gonna go back there. Go back there and see what it do. I think that it just underestimated me. We're gonna fight each other again. Look at how that. Don't worry about me. Worry about each other.
Hostile control point identified.
Oh.
How come no one else has to do this?
Why they be so? Why them chicks be so hard to kill? Get out. I don't know why they be so. Them chicks that be running at me be so hard to kill. And I be loading them up with bullets. Don't be wanting to die. I mean. What's that?
Portable device detected.
I'll come back for that. Why didn't take me this way last time? Are they even in here yet?
Reinforcements incoming.
I mean, I'm wondering if I should wait till they get here. That's what I'm holding up. Should I wait till they get here? Oh my god, I put the thing in the wrong place. Oh. Is he even gonna get it? No. I put it in the wrong freaking place.
Don't make me come and find
you. I'm just wait right here, cause them little car things be coming on this ramp right here. Yeah, I'm gonna wait right here. Cause here it come. Alright, boom. Get rid of that. Yo, that thing be, yo, the little. Where is it? Right here. Alright, so this is a good spot right here. Oh, they finally here. They finally showed up. Now that they're here, let me push forward now. I just loaded him up with bullets because he's about to kill me. Oh.
Incoming hostiles detected.
Where are you at? Yo, I'm such a bad shot. Oh my god. Go on my way. Yo, these, yo. I mean, that's how you feeling? She just run up on people like I can't die, so forget it. There we go. Just ran up on everybody like what?
We kicked their ass. We took care of business here.
Supply room access unlocked.
That's crazy. She just ran up on everybody. It was like. And I don't care, I ain't dying.
Thank you for your help with that fight.
Yes! What's going on, everybody? I just joined the stream. What's going on? How y'all doing? How y'all Friday treating y'all so far? Stuff in here. Do a 30. I'll loop this as a jump. Ticket
character.
You'd be junk right there. Give me some pants. That was everything, right? Yeah. Snatch up this one too. Can you walk through the water? Oh, okay. But that was something else. about to off that little deer. Crap, wrong button. Oh. I just believe in these. I just using these turrets to freaking take care of it for me. Ooh. Oh.
Access key detected.
Yeah. And that's why I was trying to friggin'. Oh. Well, shooting at me. How you do it? Well, that's how I feel like you should do it. Oh man, game's crazy. Go right here first and grab this thing. All right. I say level 26 stronghold. I should try to do it and just get blasted away. Get blasted. Oh man. Get blasted. Hold on, everybody, right quick. Hold on, hold on. All right. Off off.
Portable electronic device detected. Check us out right quick, though.
Make it be something good. Still waiting to see find the purple and blue. I wonder where it was coming from. I know it was mad annoying.
Mom! Hey, baby.
What's up, everybody? I just joined the stream. How y'all doing? All Friday treating y'all.
But I'm done with all that. Mom, Dad! I know, honey, I know. I got word. I should have been here. He left you a letter. Yeah? Then let's get it. And your things.
Yeah, let's get it. Let's get this money. His money. Keep it moving. Going on. Out here exploring, everybody. 2 minutes. Like I'm missing something. I ain't walking past anything. Gotta control everything. Everything is mine. I want everything. Taking it. Had to go down like that. These dudes out here with bows. I want to try that too one day. Archery? Anybody else want to try archery? We'll do it one day.
I'll take
These dudes strolling through the street like that. Ooh. I wanna take out this chick though. 30 bullets, John. Get out of here. Don't try to run up on me like I wasn't about to do nothing. What's going on? I'm not turning the junk off. A whole bunch of them about to show up.
Hey, what are you doing?
See? Especially them crazy chicks. They'd just be running at you. Where she at? Look at that. Gonna a little car thing. I left that area. Kill her. Need to kill them first. It's cause them cars suck.
Progress resumed.
One more. I turn the thing back on. They want to come now.
Manual override required.
All right. Just go turn the thing on. It'll just be lighting me up. Yo, that's crazy how it takes 30 bullets. I don't know if it really took 30 bullets, but it felt like it took 30 bullets. He's talking. Yo, he ran up thinking he was bad. Everybody running around. I ain't care. He was shooting me up too.
Progress resumed.
Yeesh. When did I go in? You look like a Marvel now. Are you gonna finish yet? Yo, who's shooting me? Use the whole thing to blow up. Oh, man. That joke was funny. I'll use your own car to blow you up.
Character.
Start getting rid of some of these guns. That one is. Oh no, I marked that one as favorite. I don't want it to be favorite. What I want it to be favorite for? Get rid of that one too.
Reinforcements en route.
Oh, crap. too anxious. I think this might be that stronghold. That's 28. That's level 28. Oh, I'm about to say, where my people at? Alright, since now they're here. Alright, now that they're here, I can push up. No, you're not. You're good. I should have reloaded. Get rid of her. I gotta get out of here.
I'm reloading. Go right ahead.
Where is he? Come on, poke your head out. Come on.
Stay out of its range.
All right.
I'll smash it.
Yo, there's a whole bunch of them coming. Nuke Shane, what's going on, wifey? Yo, that grenade, can it come all the way? You really shot that grenade all the way down here? Yo. Oh. Going right here, then you need somebody right here. Watch out, grenade coming.
Dry. Gotta reload. I got you.
I gotta get rid of this person, because they're behind me. I gotta get rid of that. Now I can move up this way now. Oh! Why they ain't dying? Get out of here. Alright. Yo, get off the thing. Yo! This thing really tried to kill me.
Fuck,
No, it won't. Well, it probably will. Well, you use the big gun. I don't want to use the big gun because I got shot up with that. Ooh. Yeah, I see. And I'll have no more,
They won't destroy this. Who's got spear ammo? I got you. Is that one of me? Guess they don't want to hide. Fire it. Beat you out of ammo.
I got one more. There you go. Yeah, exactly. Don't climb up there.
I'm out of bullets.
I put it in the wrong place again. Why you keep doing that? Save, man.
Supply room access unlocked.
Character.
Thanks for all your help.
Wow. What was that? Oh, that was the 24-25 one. Oh, okay. You secure the area. Don't mean secure no area. You can secure the area. Don't mean secure no area. You talking about?
Electronic device detected.
I've called this meeting because we all have a common enemy. The True Sons are gaining a foothold in this city, and the more we fight amongst ourselves, the worse it's gonna get.
I ain't afraid of those bitches, and I don't need some punk-ass motherfucker telling me what my Ooh. Crew can and can't do.
You have filthy mouth?
I'm not trying to lay down the law, but if we don't find common ground, we will get wiped off the map.
Then what do you suggest?
We form a council. You have a problem, you leave your piece at the door, and we deal with it together, as an organization.
What is this shit?
It's called politics. So you mean like a treaty? Like a treaty. How you run your crew is your business. I'm game. Fuck it, I'm down. And fine. It's
I'm down. Then. I'm down too. You down, I'm down. I'm gonna grab this. All right.
What can I do for you?
Selling you all my junk.
This should fill up my inventory.
All my junk. My junk. Projects. This vendor right here. Ain't got none. Right there.
carry a new purchase. Oh,
level 9.
Thanks for the
character.
Where's it at? Oh, no.
Good to see you, Agent.
Sell my junk.
It's a pleasure dealing with you in bulk.
What we do around here is sell my junk. Just sell it. But what did I tell you? Just sell it.
Command, this is Bree.
Or me. Alright, where are we at?
Command, this is Briggs over at American.
During the crisis,
all right.
JTF set up a temporary
stock at
the American History Museum. And now, True Sons runs the place. Odessa says there's a treasure trove of high value intel in there. Transcripts and notes from the interrogations of True Sons prisoners. Mostly hyenas, which is why Odessa is so interested. If you can release the prisoners, True Sons will have their hands full with a full scale riot, giving you an easier shot at the prize.
Fill up, yeah. Alright. Let's head on out. Hurry and get out of here. Before one of those bullets hit me. You know, bullets ain't got no name, right? Go on here and see what's going on. Safe house?
Command, this is Briggs over at a...
Let me go down here. I ain't never been down here before. Give me some stuff down. Ain't nothing down. You know how they be hiding places in like places like this where you wouldn't expect to go. Why is that deer following me? Get out of here. Federal trying. First contaminated area. That's probably what it was.
I'm so damn tired.
I'm gonna try out this gun. Ooh, what the hell? Oh, that's my people. Oh, that's funny. I was sitting there hiding from them too. Hiding from my own people. It's looking mad dark in here. Dark? Is that better? Yeah, that's better. I couldn't even see myself. Everything's done. I think this is the condemned place.
device detected. Portable electronic device detected. Entering contaminated area.
Really?
Civilians in danger.
Danger? Nobody in danger. I'm in danger all the time. So, how do I get in this contaminated area? The question. This is the real question. Feel me? Feel me? Real question. How do I get in this control here? Condemned. What's above? Out of here. I just walk up in here like that. Bomb slot is already filled up, so. Why didn't you just let me jump over there the first time? They had me climb the others. Can I just drop in here? Oh, okay. That's how you get in there. First time since I've been vision to area. Hopefully this is fine. I'll search every crevice of this place.
Civilians in danger.
We'd be finding some good stuff. Well, the last one is. Hopefully, I can find my way out of here when I'm even.
Portable device detected.
What are you doing in here?
Your division. What? I'm Sister Margaret.
Oh.
We owe you a great debt. There's not much you can do for us, I'm sad to say. No one who comes here is under any illusions. And the division has done enough already. Good luck, Agent. And God bless you.
What are you doing in here? Really in this contaminated area. If I have to wear a mask to be in here. Should I go down or up? Oh no. Bothering me. Right above me. Go back around that other door. Another door somewhere. I came in through this way. Through that door, the side. The lady, and I came back out. So I have to go down. See, here it is. I was gonna miss it.
We'll give you a chance to come out, sister.
You can't do this.
I'm pretty sure we can. You're about to find out for yourself if you don't get out of there.
I will not.
Suit yourself. What the hell is going on here? This doesn't concern you, Agent.
Put that lighter away, or you're gonna wish you had.
I do as she says, Huss. She's had a rough couple of weeks.
Oh, I don't want to leave.
Now back away.
I don't want to leave. I don't want to leave.
What are they doing out there?
Don't worry about them. They're just frightened.
They aren't the only ones.
Fear can be a terrible thing. It can lead to anger, and from anger to hatred. If you know what a person hates, you also know what they fear.
Doesn't do much good if they're coming after you with pitchforks and torches.
I suppose not.
Do you smell gas?
Oh, there's people in here now? Still outside. Can't drive down it. Go on, let me go. Oh, so I guess I'm done then. I guess I'm done with this place now. Guessing. Oh man. Might be. Yes. Guessing it.
Character.
I appreciate your enthusiasm, Agent Brooks, but I'm...
Yeah, I guess I'm done. Benny P, thanks for the follow. What's going on? How's Friday treating you? That's what y'all get. Y'all been playing around. Playing around doing push-ups. That's what y'all get. Push the wrong button. They used to get it busy in this freaking field. Every day.
The foundation upon which the true sun stands. We are at war. Our enemies are the hordes of degenerates who
were. Medicoda, what's going on? What's good? How's Friday treating you?
The same impotent government which lost our fine country to sickness and ruin. We will destroy them all. But we can only win this war if we stay true to the cause. And to each other.
Loyalty. How's Friday treating you?
Without it, our foundation will rot, crumble, and fall. So when I encountered disloyalty, where I find such rot, I must cut it out before it spreads.
Please, don't do this!
Now these soldiers swore the same oath as you did. They swore to be loyal to the cause, to me. They proved to be neither. Instead, they abandoned their post and tried to sneak away in the night. They are oathbreakers. They are deserters.
Deserters.
And in war, the punishment for desertion is death.
No, please, we were going to come back. We were going to...
Oh. Over here watching those echo, and you got hyenas just roaming around. Echo's roaming around and stuff. Going on, everybody. I don't know why I came down. Where am I at?
Command, this is Briggs over at American History.
Go ahead, Briggs.
We've got us a high.
Oh, I'm at a control point.
During the crisis, JTF set up a temporary stockade in the basement of the American History Museum. And now, True Sons runs the place. Odessa says there's a treasure trove of...
Am I at a control point? I feel like I'm at a control point.
...from the interrogations of True Sons prisoners. The hyenas, which is why Odessa is so interested. If you can release the prisoners, True Sons will have their hands full with a full-scale riot, giving you an easier shot of...
Oh. Moving to what position?
Gonna go around. Quick! Reloading!
He said move in a better position and died. How am I gonna shoot for?
Serious trauma detected.
Oh.
Heavily armored hostile detected.
See, all I wanted to do was just get to. All right, we heading back there, y'all. That is like so far away from where I died at. I gotta make my way all the way back over that way. Yeah, y'all gonna follow me?
Thanks.
I'll just give him. What did he just give me?
Character.
Give me something. Oh, okay. So if you give them something, they give you something back. Somebody else wanted something?
Time to get rolling.
Character.
I pressed the button too fast. I guess it's I guess. You ain't see me. Don't act like you saw me. You ain't see nothing. Oh. Maybe you did see me. Hey, you did saw me. Hey, what's going on? Yeah. Ooh, I like that. I think I might have to make that my main gun. My main. My main, you feel me? You feel me? My main. Might jump down here too, but he probably came back.
Character.
Probably came back around. Oh, maybe I didn't have to go down there. Oh, I don't want to do no control. Hey, bro, what are you doing? You out here trying to fight these dudes with a shotgun? Just follow me. Where'd you go? This dude. I don't know why he ain't just follow me.
Over at American History.
Go ahead, Briggs.
We've got us a hyena.
I don't want to hear it.
Of transcripts and notes from months of prisoner interrogations. The information is stored on a military-grade laptop, kept in the main holding area downstairs.
All right, we're doing this dolo solo. I'm waiting for him to walk back to it. I could blow him up. You're not gonna walk back? Oh, there's one of them. Oh, he whack. Ooh, there's another one right there.
Take it, you down.
Agent in need of backup.
Yo, I swear I'm a lousy shot, yo. There you go. Where are they coming out of? You're trying to come around, that's why I watch. Where he go? Come on. Come on, I know you wanna die. Told you. I know you want to die.
Character.
I don't know why I be doing this all the time. I feel like I gotta do it. Even when I be in mid mission. I mean, not when people be around though. Where's that place with the I thought I had a place where I could refill and restock my bullets. Oh well.
First priority is to release the prisoners to keep the True Sons busy. You'll be looking for some kind of security terminal.
There's three of them in here. I don't know why headshots are not like instant kills. Like getting shot in the head is there's no. Getting shot in the head is no easy thing. Come on. Boom. Oh man, that'll be so funny. Telling me I could have went around this way? All right. There's no terminal.
Active terminal detected.
Sounds promising. Find it and patch eyes again. Okay, I'm in.
Peace through strength.
And the cells are open.
Right. I be feeling like I'm be missing something.
Downstairs. Get moving.
I feel like I'm gonna miss something. I don't search. Oh, okay, here we go. That's what I was looking for. Blasted. Come on, I'm gonna take a look. Oh, yeah. Lay on the, did me a favor by laying on the ground. Come. Oh, you lucky. Okay, head out again. Oh, you're lucky.
Let's see what's wrong. Remember what they did to us last week?
Enemy
grenade! Son of a bitch!
Dude just said, remember what they did to us last week. Like homeboys keep it counting Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday. Homeboy keeping track of Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday.
I will find you.
Oh. Oh, I didn't find their arm. All right. I honestly wanted to know what and shoot her while she was in throwing it in mid throwing. Okay. I like this gun. Okay, I got it. Yeah, he got down quick. He keep going up and down, up and down. Boom. That just be so funny. When they be trying to, when she be trying to throw her grenades. Trying to throw her grenade and she just get blown up. This dude scurrying around like it ain't nothing. Got me. Do a quick draw.
The True Sons seem to be in control of the holding area. The hyenas are knocking out security cameras. Pretty smart of them.
This place reminds me of this place I used to work. It was called Rainforest Cafe. I don't know if anybody know about that, but that place was legendary. Like right here is the best spot. Oh, he can climb up there too? Okay. All right. So, I want to get this guy first. Alright. Yo, I just shot this dude mad times. I shot home mad times and home just. To say what's going on. I should have got closer. I was nowhere near him. Person in the route. All right, let me back up then. Back up before they all just start bum rushing me and I end up dying or something.
Incoming backup request.
You know what I'm talking about? Are we talking about how they just be coming out of nowhere?
Someone did it again.
Nah, bruh. In here? Anybody else want the juice? Oh. Ooh, armor ain't so thick, huh? One down. Where's the other one at? Where you at? Come on, you ready? You ready for it? You ready? Oh, you ready? A DX? All right. What is this?
Just lost the camera feed from the holding area. There was a bright flash and then static.
What's this? Not come from this place. Whoa.
You and me, let's do it.
You say you or me, let's do it. And then it stood right there. Right, like, I'm not for this life. This life is not for me anymore.
Picked up on camera again. The holding area is just ahead. Once you find that laptop, grab it and get the hell out of there.
They're getting it busy in there. See? I don't want to put my turn on. He run up in the. He just run up and just kick it or something. That was worth it. Getting rid of him. Getting rid of him was definitely worth it.
Sealed, the north exit should be closer.
That little dust stuff freaking blinded all of them. I'm gonna go ham on all of them. I wonder if they're just gonna keep coming through the door like that. Come on, bro. Come on. All right. Yeah, I'm on you. Two guns is better than one. I thought I'd be able to get him. Before I leave, before I get out of here, and go up in here and is there anything in here? You're not in there. I don't think so. Alright, that's nothing in there. I'm just keep it moving. See, nothing in here. This body armor. Yeah. Hopefully this is the end of it. So many people in here. Back up. Everything's maxed out. Watch like a whole bunch of them just show up out of nowhere. Watch. And it always happens like that. We look at three of them. I don't know where they are. They're right here. Look at that. And it's a big boss, too. Is there a way for me to get up top, though? What's this? Okay. You ain't seen me, bruh. You ain't seen nothing. Oh, see, there it go. Was that the ladder? Ladder's right there. But how do I get to the ladder, though? I'm trying to get to the ladder and get up to where he's at. See? Okay. I'll hop up here. Hopefully let me hop up here with the barbed wire. Nope. Get up there with the barbed wire. I wanna go where he's at. Oh. I wanna go. The ladder's right there. I don't know how to get to the ladder. Oh, but then you can get to it. I just want to get rid of him up there because he's so far up there. Get ready. I want to get rid of this dude first. Just because he got the most life. All right, here we go. But now I could take care of these little red dudes. Only thing that sucks is this freaking light right here. See how this dude's hiding over here? I can't even see him. See, look, now he coming. I just shot him a couple times to back him up. About to die? I didn't even notice my life was like that. Alright, get out of here. Watch, I'm gonna have to kill everybody and it's gonna be like a boss where I gotta be running all over the place. My head cough. See, here we go. Woo! See, this is exactly what I be talking about. Run! This is exactly what I was talking about. I had to run all the way out of there. Regroup.
Serious trauma detected.
I knew one of them was going at least right in there, like all stupid. More coming. Out of here. I don't care. I'm trying to survive. Get that. I'm trying to survive. Oh, it bounced off. Oh, there we go. So while I'm trying to survive by these little stink bombs he's throwing, the turn could be at least hitting them. And at least move him away from where that is, where he at. Cause all this little green smoke be killing me. Oh, never mind, he freaking blew it up. I can't even see through this green smoke. Oh, it's hurting me. Little stink bombs. Dude, shoot the stink bombs.
Agent killed.
What? Goodness, I gotta do all that over again. Oh. And up here. Bro, that was crazy. Yo, I can't believe that just happened. You know, I should throw a grenade up there. I should throw a grenade up there and blew her up. I wonder if it's because it exploded. You hear me? That's what I want to know. That's probably what it was. I don't know if dudes just really ran through that fire like that.
Take no prisoners!
Dude ran in there. To take no prisoners and turn around. Come through that door. Be brave enough. Run up here, then.
Now you'll think twice.
Well, my thing is that is that green that's poison. So why did he don't just put his mask on? They don't allow you to put his mask on or something. Wouldn't that be much easier?
Just lie down and die.
If I could reach it. Could you reach it? Things is mad annoying. Here you go. Alright. Hopefully I could kill this chick now. Dude, that's what I don't understand.
Serious trauma detected.
Oh, so it don't even it goes through your Whatever you say. So I should be able to get in there now. Trying to get this chick, man. Here we go. Out of here.
No more contact. All clear.
Eesho.
You just recovered intel that's gonna be a whole lot of help to Odessa in the short term, but to all of us in the long run. You also effectively hey agent, we're ready to help broaden your skill set over here at the base.
Thank you. All right, let's get out of here. Let's go home. Go here first. Projects. Alright. Boom. Go to the vendor.
Good to see you, agent.
Fill off all this junk.
Thanks Boom. For boosting my inventory.
Oh. This. Why that?
You happy? I'm happy.
Definitely happy. Thank you. Thank you, bro. Thank you, brother man.
You like electricity? I like electricity. And now, thanks to the wind turbine, we've got all the electricity we could ever use.
not ready to do that yet.
Division. Champ.
Character.
Alright. We'll save that for next. Constitution. Alright, we're heading to the White House.
I hope you're happy with your purchase. Hope to do business with you again. Your business is appreciated.
We'll unlock this drone. All right. Hey. Love you. Put on this one.
Character.
I want to put the drone on. Just to see how the drone works. Drone on for now.
Character.
See how is it? See how it is it. What's one on? Minus. Get rid of this. What do I need this for?
Looking to deal? That filled my inventory. Thank you. Thanks for your business.
I could craft anything. You're not good with it. craft this.
Character. Character.
Oh, see, I crafted something. What? I crafted something that's whack. Alright, everybody, that's it for tonight. Well, for today, Friday. Don't forget to hit that follow button. Subscribe. Yeah, definitely subscribe. Rather subscribe than follow. Alright, and make sure you hit that notification button to let you know when I go live. Alright, enjoy the rest of